Hello everyone.
Welcome to Swadhyay. Let's learn. In this video, we will learn about the digraph OO. Read a few words and some simple sentences. What is a digraph? It's a combination of two letters making one sound. In previous videos, we learned about digraphs SH, CH and EE, along with some sentences with these words. To watch these videos, you can click on the playlist card shown above or just visit the Swadhyay channel and open the playlist Digraph Words and Sentences. Let's move on. The vowel O comes together with another vowel O to make the digraph OO. This is a vowel digraph. The digraph OO makes different sounds. Here, we will learn about two different sounds. The long OO sound is OO, as in moon. The short OO sound is OO, as in look. Let's read a few words and sentences with the digraph OO making the long sound.
Ooh. Moon. Moon. Z. Ooh. Zoo. Zoo. D. Food. Food. K. Ooh. L. Cool. Cool. Pool. Pool. Sp. Ooh. Spoon. Spoon. B. A. L. O. N. Balloon. Balloon.
We saw a rhino at the zoo. We saw a rhino at the zoo. Read again.
We saw a rhino
at the zoo. I want a red balloon. I want a red balloon. I want a red balloon. I saw a full moon last night. I saw a full moon last night. Let's repeat. I saw a full moon last night. Water in the pool is cool. Water in the pool is cool. Read aloud. Water in the pool is cool. I lost my tooth today. I lost my tooth today. I lost my tooth today. I need a spoon to eat. I need a spoon to eat. I need a spoon to eat. the food is delicious. The food is delicious. The food is delicious. All these words make the long OO sound. Read these words and try to make your own sentences. Hope you like this video. Please give us a thumbs up and write to us in the comment section. Visit the channel page to check the content. To watch more such videos, subscribe, like and share Swadhyay. Let's learn. Press the bell icon and stay connected with us. Thank you.